All right, I'm gonna try this one more time. The Wii U, the gamepad was dying, so we're putting on a charger.
Oh my god!
So my son's gonna try it now because he thinks he's smart. Which he is. I'm not saying he's not, but he thinks he can just beat it.
Yeah,
you gotta get a running start. That's the key to this part. You gotta get a running start. That's why I give you the star at the beginning. The whole idea of the star is you just get. Yeah, no, you're not running. You're not running.
I'm
safe. You gotta run. That's. Nope. There goes the star. I don't think it's impossible. You just gotta keep going.
Go.
You gotta get the star, I think. One of the keys.
Run. You cannot sprint.
Yes, you can. I got pretty far sprinting. You're not gonna make that jump without sprinting. I'll show you.
I'm just gonna make
No. Start it over.
No, you did that!
No, I did not. I started over the whole time.
No, press my play. Level.
Press play. Yeah, because I was showing everybody what it all looked like.
Yeah, I want everyone to see what your level would look like.
I didn't want to pull that. I wish it would do that to me. But anyways, it did. It's a little harder to maintain that control. But you gotta concentrate on just jumping. Shoot, I was almost there. Almost there.
Nope.
Go.
I want viewers to see this.
Well, that guy's hard, and there's that guy.
Oh my god, no.
See if you get one of those guys. I didn't realize there's. I tell you, it's been some time. No. And he's trying to get in there so he can fly the rest of the way. It's not a bad idea. Oh boy.
Did that hit me?
So yeah, I mean it's interesting. I mean you can get pretty far. I don't think it's impossible. It's supposed to be a virtually impossible challenge.
No,
the whole point of this. This is our contest today. We have other videos out there if you want to check them out. Obviously we got some ones from last week.
Bro, he pushed me.
Oh, you're just gonna throw them in there. Okay. Wait, is this the way to cheat to this?
Bye, you're
done. Well, he has still to beat Bowser.
This is how we do it.
Anyways.
This is how we do it.
You got Bowser there, and then it's over. I think it's a pretty decent level. It could be better. Could made it a tad bit easier. But I want to try it. Hold on. I want to give it a. Oh, why?
I
want to
switch to this one because this is awesome.
This is not going to do the same thing, I don't think.
It will. Yes, it will.
Okay, let's try it. Right. Put him down. Let me try it. I'm trying it. Oh, yeah, it does do the same. Damn it. It just looks different. Okay, let's try it one more time.
There's my jump again.
I know I can make it. Oh, stop jumping like that. Oh yeah. This is one thing cool about the game, is that you can play. Oh, if you just kept him running.
I was sprinting.
You can't just keep on.
No.
You can't keep on doing that.
No.
Come on, start from the beginning.
Come on, I can't defeat.
I can just do that. Oh, you have control.
I think.
I'm
dying right here!
Nice. Ah! What the heck? That's crazy. I don't think Original Mario had the P power. Now that I think about it.
Sounds like the old one.
She's a sicker. Anyways. So this is one thing cool about Mario Maker. You can.
Didn't
you would have just waited and then a tad more patient. What's that? You can't do that. Now you're blocked.
Yeah.
Is that you can choose different worlds from classic Mario, classic, you know, worlds, whatever you want to say. I don't know. I don't have. Obviously, it's self-explanatory.
What the heck?
So, it can be pretty fun.
It also like an instant death.
And fun to play around with. Fun to play around with. It's fun to enjoy with your family.
Oh, I'm a Goomba!
Now he's wrecking my world, but that's fine. Whatever. But it's fun. It's fun for everybody, and I would recommend it. Like I said, we rented it a couple times.
Goomba!
It's not like the first time we rented it. We tried it out.
I am a Goomba.
You know, it's something you have to get used to, get that patience with. But once you have contests like this, you know, contests to see who can make the best world or whatever, survival worlds, and you can play around with it and enjoy it and whatever else. Now, McDabber Wyatt will make his own worlds.
Yay.
And, we'll do the same challenge. So we'll watch him make his world a little bit. I'll just do the commentary so I don't have to concentrate so much on it. Not 100% sure how he's going to start this. Actually, you know what? Maybe for better purposes, I've been kind of thinking this over. We'll let him make his world. And then we'll come back to it. Alright. Till next time again.